Welcome. We're excited to have you here for our concert tonight. We want to start by reminding everyone, please turn off any electronic devices in respect for the students and appreciation and consideration of those sitting next to you. Also, please remove any headgear at this time and please stand for our national anthem.
Thank you. Good evening, everybody. Thank you so much for coming to this holiday concert. We hope you enjoy it, and happy holidays to all of you. That was kind of a fun version of Good King Wenceslas, featuring a bunch of soloists. And now we're going to slow things down a little bit and play one of my favorite holiday tunes that you hear, hopefully, every New Year's Eve. This is a really well-written version of Auld Lang Syne. It's going to feature Katie Gonski on the trumpet. This is a collection of holiday tunes called Hooked on Holidays, and you'll hear in it two pretty predominant carols. You'll hear O Christmas Tree and kind of in a rock setting, and you'll also hear little samples of O Come All You Faithful as well, kind of our theme for the evening. So this features a bunch of solos, and I believe they're all listed in your program. This is a fun one. It's called Hooked on Holidays.
Thank you.
real treat to work with it this year. We started out working on Jingle Bells, because Jingle Bells is a tune that uses the first six notes that the beginning students use in band. And this was an arrangement of a march. It was pretty tough for fifth grade, but they learned it in about 2 weeks. And this is back in September. So these students challenged me to rewrite the whole tune. And we added about 10 parts to this tune, didn't we? Between a new trumpet fanfare and harmonies for every instrument. So this is actually about like an eighth grade level tune. And you're going to hear different voices in each part of the band playing different parts of the melody, little trumpet fanfare. And we're just having a blast with this as well. We hope you like it. This is Jingle Bell March. And it's written by a really prolific band composer named Robert W. Smith. And Mr. Smith does a really ingenious job of weaving different melodies into songs like this when they have different Christmas carols. And I think I printed them in your program, if I remember right. There's too many for me to list, but you're going to hear snippets of at least 8 or 10, I think, Christmas carols that you will recognize. And each section of the band has a melody at some point and has a lot of responsibility at some point. Really hard to rehearse this when there's little snippets like that everywhere. These kids have answered the call. It's a really neat tune. You're going to love it. It's called Colors of Christmas.
Thank you.
Our next tune is a very popular holiday song, and it's The Holiday Season, done by many different contemporary artists in the 20th century. And it's going to feature Will McKernan on trombone, and Samuel Peters on trumpet, and Danielle Zinsmaster on the tenor sax. It's The Holiday Season.
Thank you.
one of my personal favorites in holiday season. It's a very powerful carol, if you will, but it's a love song. And we're going to feature two very fine trumpet players, well, we've got a piano player, on this ballad. And this is just a wonderful arrangement of O Holy Night. goosebumps on it. Neat. Our final tune in the high school big band is a really fun one. Very complex college-level tune that uses a lot of different samba rhythms, Latin rhythms, and it's called Chili Pepper Christmas, but it weaves in Angels We Have Heard on High and Jingle Bells, and it's a gas. It took us a long time to work up, but we hope you love it. It's reminiscent of the Stan Kim big band kind of sound, and this is a Chili Pepper Christmas. It features a lot of kids, so have some fun. Thank you. Angels We Have Heard on High as its main theme. And now we're going to move on to kind of a contemporary piece called Toboggan Run, and that's exactly what it sounds like. It sounds like a big old toboggan when you start at the top of the hill at a pretty normal pace. By the time you get to the bottom, if you have 8 or 10 people on it, you might accelerate a little bit, might crash. That's kind of what happens at the ending. So we hope you like Toboggan Run. Sound effects. They're kind of the movie music of a band, and they don't get the melody very often. So we're going to totally upset the apple cart and play one of my second favorite Haldane ballads, which is What Child Is This? Some of you know it as Greensleeves. But we're going to get the melody completely to the mallet section of the band and have the band play accompaniment to them, which is very hard and very different. But it turns out it can be a beautiful, haunting sound. So we hope you like it as much as we do. It's called A Peaceful Christmas. But it's What Child Is This?
Oh, I know this thing.
Thank you.
country of Kenya and is located in the eastern half of the continent of Africa. And many Kenyans celebrate Christmas the same way we do, but of course using their own dialect and language. And the African music is unique and it's very polyrhythmic. There's several different rhythms layered on each other with different melodies, and it's kind of hard to put together, but when it does come together, it's a joyous, joyous sound. And this Christmas Africana we're going to play for you is just that kind of a piece. And in the language of Kenya, they say a few phrases. They say, Heri ya Krismasi, which means Merry Christmas. They say, Wei Wei Pia, which means and to you also. And you're going to hear some of the band invite you to say that with them halfway through the piece. And if you feel the need to chant it with us, you sure can. But we have a blast with this tune. It's a big celebration. I think it's kind of fitting, too, with the recent happenings in the continent of Africa. So we're going to use it to celebrate the life of Nelson Mandela as well. So this is Christmas Africa.
Thank you.
the Russian composer Prokofiev wrote a lot of neat tunes, but one of the most famous tunes was a large collection of music called a suite, and it was called Lieutenant Kiji's Suite, about a Russian lieutenant in a northern part of the country. And part of that piece was called a troika, and a troika means Russian sleigh ride. So there's some composers that work down in the South Tennessee, Kentucky area that write just some really great versions of stuff. And this is one of those composers from Rangers Publishing that put together this Prokofiev Russian theme, a contemporary feel. Very difficult piece, and it took us a long time to kind of learn the Russian style and get the right phrasing. And we just, it's my favorite piece, one of the favorite pieces we're doing. We hope you like it. This is Midnight Sleigh Ride. Big time hits that maybe you didn't know David Foster wrote or produced. And- And one of his most popular Christmas tunes that he did came out like in 2006-ish, and it's called Grown Up Christmas List. And if you don't know this tune, I encourage you all to listen to it. The lyrics, the meaning to it's very deep. It just talks about the older you get, your priorities change, about what Christmas is about, what your list might entail. And this is a beautiful version of it. We hope you like it, Grown Up Christmas List. Jessica for her contributions to make this program what it is. They get her in music class, and she does the sign up, and that's why you see all these bodies out there. So thank you, Phil. Thank you, parents, for the many hours of travel and financial responsibility to keep your kids involved in music. It's such an important part of their education, and you deserve recognition as well. So I thank you personally. And to the kids who are all performing tonight, you guys blow my mind. You're absolutely fabulous to work with. You're great people, which says more than what you are as musicians. And I get this every day. And this is how they play every day, and they work every day. And it's just a pure joy. To finish up our concert this evening, we're going to play Mannheim Steamroller. I think we've done it one every year since 2005. And I've always hesitated to pull this one out. This is the hard one. And if you watch the clarinet, saxophone, fingers in the middle of this, you'll see why. And they're playing it. We hope you'll love it. This is Carol of the Bones.